Hey everyone, welcome back to Astro Week. Who's Hot This Week horoscopes for the week of August 14th to August 18th, 2017. They're right for the newspapers up here in Supernatural Canada. All right, I messed it up a little bit. Hey everybody, I'm Sunny, and these horoscopes right here, specifically for Gemini. But first things first, guys, I created a PayPal donation button and a Patreon account for everyone who can help support the channel. Every little bit helps, and I super appreciate all of the support. I really wouldn't be here without the support of all the Sunnysiders and Patreon supporters and, you know, and YouTube subscribers. On top of that, the only way we can really grow the channel is if you, grow the channel honestly, is if we all share the videos. So if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. Please share it with your friends on Facebook and tweet it out to your homies on Twitter. And if you haven't done so yet, please subscribe to the channel. In addition to all of that, I am a professional astrologer. I am reading you the horoscopes that are right for the Echo newspapers, that are right for the newspapers, right before they come out in the newspaper. And if you'd like a reading, you know, and you have questions about love and money and all that kind of stuff, then simply message me at the email above and I'll do my best to get back to you as soon as possible. On top of that, you know, the readings aren't free, but if you'd like a chance to win a reading, then all you got to do is tune into the live stream on Fridays at noon or on Wednesdays on the Hump Day Horoscopes, and on Fridays I raffle off a free reading every Friday. One reading a week I raffle off, and on Wednesdays we have a mystery raffle where, you know, you could win a Sunnyside t-shirt or some different astrological stuff like a partial reading or something, and that's the action. On top of all of that, I'm going to be in Seattle. If you'd like to see me live, I'm going to be in Seattle, and I'll be giving readings. I'll be giving personal, private readings in person in Seattle on the 19th of August, in Portland on the 21st of August. Then I got to come back to Vancouver, so on the 25th, if you want a personal reading in Vancouver, I'll be here on the 25th. And then I'm off to Chicago. I'll be giving readings in Chicago on the 27th. And that's my schedule. So if you want to see me live and in person, that's the action. Once again, Seattle on the 19th, Portland on the 21st for the big eclipse, Chicago on the 27th. All right, guys, here we go. Dear Gemini, money continues to bless your chart, but that doesn't mean you shouldn't still be planning for a rainy day. Love declares a financial alibi. What the hell? Watch your words, as a sharp tongue can lead to a short temper. Well, we all know that. What's going on with Gemini, Sunny? All right. Oh, Gemini, right. This week, you should really be focusing on yourself. You're going to want to put yourself first. And there are new beginnings coming, right? This eclipse symbolizes the beginning of the end. It's not really going to be that good. It's going to be eventful for the people in the United States. So keep your eyes open. Just know the beginning of the end. So wherever it falls in your chart, and for Gemini, it falls in your local neighborhood and your environment close by, like across the street, down the hall. The beginning of the end. Well, that really sucks. So, you know, you might get like a rent increase or something is going to happen that's going to show you that your days are numbered, Gemini, where you are and with what's going on and how you communicate and what the action is. So keep your eyes open. It's not the easiest thing to go through. On the plus side, financially, you're doing pretty good. You're in a money cycle. So this week, take care of yourself, pamper yourself, do something nice for yourself, maybe get a haircut, maybe get a new dress, maybe do your nails. And definitely check the finances. You're going to be cool with that. And to top it all off, Mercury is retrograde. So things are going to be revisited where you live. You know, you might get a rent increase. You know, check that out. You might have to sign a lease. Check that out. You might be stuck in something where you live, and it's not the coolest thing. But anyways, Gemini, there have been some, like, mistakes, man. And, like, you got to, like, it's not like you got to atone for the mistakes, but Mercury's retrograde in your home. That means you got to think about what grounds you, where you're going to be for the next year, and what the action is. So, like, and you're thinking about it, and some of these changes are being forced upon you. Nothing that happens under Mercury retrograde is going to last. You are going to have to do it again. It's a time of looking at things again and seeing what's up and renewing things and revising things. That's just the way it is. Doesn't mean anything is good. Doesn't mean anything is bad. It just means you got to take your time and get it right. So once again, big eclipse happening on the 21st in your astro sector of communications and, you know, running around and short trips and all that kind of stuff. So, like, maybe if you're like, your car is for sale, you might sell your car. Mercury's retrograde, right? So it's not the best time to do all that kind of stuff. But in addition to all of that, you know, Mercury's moving back there. It's cutting through your home sector. And I can't say it enough. Watch for problems at home. Watch for leaky pipes. Watch for watch the fine print in leases, you will be able, you could, you can, Gemini, you're really good at this, you're really smart. If you wanted, you could wiggle your way out of anything. So, but you gotta watch the fine print and be careful at home. And that's the action. Once again, if you want to see me live, I'm going to be in Seattle on the 19th. I'm going to be in Portland on the 21st. And I'm going to be in Chicago on the 27th. If you're in Vancouver, I'm here on the 25th of August. And that's the action. So, like, and that's it. From the sun, and if you'd like a personal reading, message me at the description box, email above. And that's it. From the sunnyside.net, I'm Sunny, wishing all Geminis the absolute best of a super beautiful week. And I'll see you guys soon.